I guess. So there's so many ways we can carry payload or missiles on space engineers, either by using something like this or some kind of like internal bay using subgrids and stuff. And you can connect all those things with either connectors or merge blocks. But if you watch my videos, you know that I prefer to just simply carry whatever I want to carry outside my ships using like an external attachment point like this. And the reason for that is not just because it's cheaper, but also because of how things work on space engineers. In the physical world, the point of enclosures like this is that they're not only there to protect the things inside those things, but also to protect those from the elements, or maybe from aerodynamic drag or something. But those two things, they don't exist on space engineers. So the only practical reason that you want to have enclosure like this on space engineers is to protect whatever is inside those enclosures. But things like this on space engineers, they work very differently to how they work in the physical world. In the physical world, if a door is shut or something like this, most of the time, it won't get jammed unless you shoot at the hinge mechanism. But on space engineers, obviously it works very differently. You can just shoot anywhere, and if the health goes down a certain point, then it just will stop working. This is less true with something like a hinge or a rotor, but those things have their own problems as well. And well, because of how things like this work on space engineers, it's a lot more likely to get whatever you want to launch to be stuck inside compared to how it is in the physical world, especially if you're connecting those things with like connector blocks or merge blocks. Those are even more things that are likely to get disabled and get your things stuck inside your ship or base, which would practically be disabling them. So having covers for your launch silos or whatever doesn't really decrease the likelihood of your things getting disabled on space engineers. It's only gonna make them more expensive to build. Now, of course, there's like an argument for the cost of the things inside. Maybe you want to protect the things inside so much because they are hard to build or whatever. But in terms of combat effectiveness, either you get the doors or the missiles themselves disabled, the effect is pretty much the same. You basically won't be able to launch your payload. So using silos with covers like this is not good on space engineers for anything that is like combat related. I mean, of course, you can still do it for fun or because it's cool or whatever, and it's fine, obviously. But just keep in mind that in terms of combat effectiveness, you're not really adding anything by doing it this way. It's the same logic to my video about combat hangar, where I said you're more likely to get your fighters stuck inside your ship if you use hangar doors. So the same logic applies here as well. You probably don't want like a lot of unlaunched missiles stuck inside your ship like this while you're in the middle of doing combat. The only times it's sensible to use something like hangar doors, is when you want to protect what's inside that hangar, but you don't plan to launch that thing inside the hangar or those things inside the hangar during combat for the reasons I mentioned earlier. So, that's why I carry and launch my ship payloads like this, and why you probably don't want to use silos for things like that on space engineers.